Suppose what your faith has said was essentially correct. Suppose there is a universal mind controlling everything, a God willing the behavior of every subatomic particle. Now, every particle has an antiparticle, its mirror image, its negative side. Maybe this universal mind resides in the mirror image instead of in our universe as we wanted to believe. Maybe he's anti-God, bringing darkness instead of light.
Why weren't we told the truth?
Without the technology to confirm, it would have been another legend.
But he was our prisoner, not yours.
We had a responsibility to warn the rest of the world. Only the corrupt are listened to now. And they tell us what we want to hear. We believe it to be divine light. Just got colder in here. Suddenly, as if something moved through the room.